Sardines, man.
Actually, that's a great kid song. I'm glad that you filmed some of that because I need to turn that into a real.
Tuna.
Tuna. It's not supposed to be like Tina Turner at all.
Tina Tuna Sardines.
Tina Tuna.
Tina Tuna.
Hey, Dad, don't eat me. It's Tina. I'm a tuna. Dad, don't eat me. It's me. I'm a Tina. Dad, no sardines this time, huh? Sardines are grody. Dad, please go and get cheese instead of sardines. Sardines.
Put my way in.
That's a good move. Could you do that?
What?
Just keep on like kicking it up and hitting the sky all the time.
This guy hitting the sky and coming down.
Look at the stars at night. You ever just
look at the stars.
Look at the stars.
Maybe let's try to do that. Hit the sky.
Bad throw.
Bitch!
Cock. Winona Ryder is a hot bitch. Are you ready for Winona?
Fuck.
Are you ready for Winona Ryder?
Obviously, this is like the impossible game.
Well, let's play the better fun game.
Ah, cow. Probably.
I still haven't checked on that.
Tina, 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 Tina
Yeah. Hey, Laura. Good talking to you. I was just saying, you remember that song? You remember that story that you told me a long time ago about the girl who said that her she told a story in class about falling into a stream and she turned into a tuna. Yeah, I'm making that into a story. I mean, into a song. Yeah. Well, that was, I remember you told me that at the dinner table one day, about 15 minutes ago.